That was a track and a half, yo.
Hope y'all like it.
Man.
Very hot. Very hot.
Group.
Espérate, my criticism is that there's no criticism.
Oh, that's cool. Pero espérate, it was
Thank you. Group devotion.
Así que se dice, o grupo devotion.
Grupo devotion.
Tú sabes, okay. Alguien me lo escribió de que group devotion. Y yo, ¿qué está vaina? Hablando Spanglish.
That's Spanglish.
That's how we do it. Está grupo devotion.
Grupo devotion, mi gente. That was an awesome track.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
The singer was Kelvin K Vocals.
K Vocals.
Yes. Wow, K Vocals, bro.
K Vocals.
Otra vez.
It's gonna stick, man. I'm telling you.
K Vocals, loco. Yo, entonces, I just found out that you're into musical theater.
Yes, okay. It was actually my first calling.
Okay.
Since I was small.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I mean, living so close to the city.
Right.
Broadway.
Awesome.
You know, typical.
Yeah.
So, definitely born into that, but listening to Bachata a little bit, mm-hmm. hooked up with the right people, and here I am today.
That's awesome.
With devotion.
Yes, that's great.
Yeah, baby. How you sound?
How you sound?
Hey,
sound like a group from the 80s.
Devotion.
But like a lot of, you see, but a lot of the bachata groups that are coming out, they have these types of names, which are cool. You know, I think it's the essence of bachata.
Right.
Yeah.
That's great.
This is more of what we're trying to do. We're devoted, so it's devotion.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
And you have a video out.
We have a video out.
Tell everybody where to see the video.
You can look it up on YouTube. www.youtube.com.
No te quedes callada. Also, it's on our MySpace page, www.myspace.com/Grupo Devotion. You know what I'm saying?
Grupo Devotion.
You can peep it out there. And
how do you spell devotion?
D, you spell it officially D'VOTION, mm-hmm. but when you look it up on the internet, just keep the apostrophe out, so D'VOTION.
All right.
So when you look us up, myspace.com/Grupo Devotion, mm-hmm. twitter.com.
Cool.
Yeah, follow us on Twitter. Representing on Twitter. Yep.
Follow.
Yeah, same thing. Follow. Twitter.com/Grupo Devotion. Same thing.
Grupo Devotion.
Cool.
Guys, we have a question from Betsy. This is the segment that Betsy asks her question.
Betsy's question.
Yeah, well, hold on. We're going to go into
Betsy's
this camera.
Betsy's question of the day.
Why I got to look?
You got to get into that. No, that
right
camera.
There, come on. Right
that
there,
camera
right there.
There you go.
Okay.
Now I know why Anthony wanted her to be in
Uh-oh.
Oh,
snap.
Here we go.
Cause really wanted to do it.
I want to know where you guys going to perform, because I want to see you guys live. Is there any upcoming dates? Where at?
Oh, where we got 116th Street Festival.
Cool.
June 13th. Yeah.
Were you going to be on the Burger King stage?
The Daily News.
Daily News stage, correct. That's my stage.
Is it?
Is it?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, well, all the stages are mine. I control the stages.
Oh.
There you go. That's what's up.
Okay. I like that.
He controls the stages.
June 13th.
That's right, Emerging Artists USA. Much love to Emerging Artists USA, controlling all the stages.
That's what's up.
And Eddie Santiago's closing that show there.
June 7th. June 7th is a Heritage Festival in Bergen. New Jersey. June 28th, we're doing another festival in the Bronx, Festival.
Yeah. Cool. Right.
And then we're getting ready for the little tour we got going in July.
Little tour we got going on the East Coast. With bunch of people.
East Coast, baby.
And when's the album dropping?
The album's dropping September 15th.
Yes, cool. Be on the lookout for that.
How many
be
tracks? On the lookout.
Is that a Tuesday? You gotta know that.
No, it's a Friday.
No, albums can't drop on Fridays. All albums in the country.
Dude!
Tuesdays.
But you see.
You know what I'm saying?
But you just said every day
is Friday!
So he's dropping on Friday.
You see? That's why he said it.
El Vago. Once we get to 9 o'clock on the show, the ya tú sabes.
Ya tú sabes.
Wow. The further away I get.
That's for sure. That's
the further away I get.
Yo, guys, give a real quick drop for Caliente Hits Mix. Right on this camera for us.
Okay.
Caliente Hits Mix.
Okay.
Quick drop.
Is your boy Jay Swag, Kels,
and K Vocals
with Grupo Devotion.
Yeah.
And you're watching Caliente Hits Mix. You already know how you
sound. 7 to 9. Remember, it's always
Friday.
Oh, they got it. That's what's up.
Boombastic.
Mi Pente, we have come to the end of our show, unfortunately.
Yes, another Friday.
I wish we had some type of controversy that we could talk about these guys. Unless they have something they want to say.
Well, shout out to everybody watching.
There you go. That's very
shout
controversial.
Everybody that's
all the loved ones that are watching us right now,
we want
to give a special thanks to Ace Records. Big up Ace, yes.
Ace.
And everybody who's watching.
El Nel, of course.
Oh, yes.
And, of course, our director for our video, EJ, if you're out there watching.
Red Mask Productions.
Yes, sir.
You already know.
Shout out to people watching from Colorado.
Oh,
Colorado? Watch out. I went to school, man.
Oh, yeah?
I went to school. Yeah.
Very nice.
Lived 12 years there.
Boston. So educated, 12 years.
Boston. Everybody in Boston.
12 years, Colorado.
And the only people that you guys have not mentioned, which I think these guys come from there, what happened to Jersey? You guys ain't mentioned Jersey.
Yeah, everybody watching in Jersey. Y'all the everybody, that's the loved ones. That's the special people in our lives.
I'm ordered.
Yeah, but they know it, but then what's up with the people who are in Jersey that don't know that they're the loved ones?
Shout out to everybody in Jersey watching.
Ahí está.
There you go.
Guys, this is Grupo Devotion right here in Caliente Hits Mix.
Yeah.
Yo, we'll be back next week. Unfortunately, it's the time we got to go.
Is it Friday?
We got a big surprise next week, but we're going to let you go to the website to check out the information on that.
Yes. And you know what? In about 2 weeks, we got an even bigger surprise. So keep checking out the website. You never know what's going to happen.
That's right. That's right.
It's going to be crazy. Yo, and send us some comments, arismaradio@aol.com. You can also send comments to, you can find us, you know that we're on MySpace, and we never say that we're on MySpace?
No, yeah, we don't.
MySpace.com/CalienteHitsMix with a Z. All right? Just the way that it's spelled here.
Z, that's right.
Right? That's MySpace.com/CalienteHitsMix. Right? I said that right? Anyways. And also you can get a hold of me on Twitter. Follow me as Arisma Radio. All right? Guys, we'll be back next week.
Next week.
Where we have the special guest is. Come back next week and you'll find out.
That's right.
It's Friday! We'll be back next week!
When is Friday again?
Peace. Later.
In the Middle East with extra cheese, pickles, mayonnaise, and all that good stuff on a burger, sesame seed, son.
You remember that song?
You forgot the ketchup.
Big Mac, quarter pounder.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Big Mac, Filet-O-Fish, quarter pounder, french fries, no, apple pie.
Hold on, it wasn't like that.
Go ahead, Corey. You can go into that.
Oh, that's it. Big Mac, McDLT, quarter pounder, with some cheese, Filet-O-Fish, hamburger, cheeseburger, Happy Meal, McDonald's, tasting golden french fries, regular, Elijah size. You remember that song? We'll be back.
Wow.
It's Friday!
Hungry, yo.
Hip hop. We'll be back.
Gotta get them. 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 Yo, I got that hit to beat the block. You can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll. That future flow, that digital spit, next level visual. I got that.